Just installing an M1 K-ring. Pop off the cover. Spin off the retainer. There is another very thin plastic thrust washer. And then you're going to lay down your diaphragm. Take your M1 K-ring. It has everything built into it. The thrust washer, the diaphragm retainer, and the cover. And we're just going to spin that into place. And that's it.